do shit like this. When ladies, you try to get at them, and then ladies say, I usually don't do this. I'm serious. I usually don't do this. I am serious. I usually don't do this. I swear. I usually don't do this. I swear. But it's something about you, Jamie. You just so fun and everything. You know, you just make me feel so comfortable. I'll be like, really? Yeah, you want to go up to the room for a second? I don't be going up to nobody's. This is a nice room. But I use them. You can ask Ray Shay on them. I don't be doing this. I swear to God, I don't be doing this. But it's something about you, Jamie. You just make me feel so comfortable. Yeah, well, you want something to drink or something? You know, I ain't had a drink about. Oh, is that Tanqueray? Ooh, that shit make me crazy. I normally don't drink like this, Jamie, but you make me feel so comfortable. Yeah, well, why don't you sit on the bed for a second? You know, on your bed? Be sitting on nobody's bed and stuff, you know, because I just usually don't do no shit like that, you know, but it's this. Uh-oh. Is this the porta-pedic? I usually wouldn't sit down, but this is the porta-pedic, so I sit on this just because it's a porta-pedic. I ain't never sat on no porta-pedic, I swear. But it's something about you, Jamie, you just make me feel so. So I'm going to sit right here. But don't you be trying, though, bitch. I'm going to sit right here on the edge and try to. This is nice. Porta-pedic and stuff.
Yeah, you want me to rub your shoulders?
I am kind of tight. Not for long. What you say? I said, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. But first, you got to back up a little bit. Back up? Yeah, back up to me. Right here? Yeah, a little bit further. Right here? Come on back a little bit. Right here? Yeah. Hey. For real, though. I just rub my shoulders. Ain't it kind of hot in here? It is kind of hot. I'm just going to take this top part off. But, you know, I usually don't do no shit like this. James, bro, I'm going to take the top part off. But you mind your manners. I don't do this. But you just make me feel so. So you watch out, man. And you, ooh, ouch. Ooh. Ooh, your hands so strong. Ooh, they so strong. Your hands are strong. Ooh, you got so much scrimp in your hands. Ooh, Jamie, don't touch my titty. You're going to make me start doing something I don't want to do now, Jamie. You better stop now, Jamie. You better stop. Jesus. What's up?
Let me see that 2-0. Get up and run. doctor. When I rock the mic, you got to like the way I operate. I make miracles happen just from rapping. I'm so lyrically potent, and I'm floating and exploding on the scene. Mean, I got the potential to make you go then chill. I got the credentials that is the we send chill to make a rhyme send chill. Then you know I will fulfill, make a couple of mil as I build a guild for all the rappers to skill and kill the weak rapper to no frill. Hang him in effigy, if he's a sucker. Hang him to the left of me, cause my right hand man is my mic stand and the microphone that I own, and my game plan is keep it at a steady pace. Ain't no reason to rush, it ain't no race. I'ma hit the top just when I wanna, and it's a matter of time, and I'm gonna, cause I know when to go ahead enter the classic Modi rap that sent ya running around, holding your head, asking your homeboy, yo man, you heard what he said? Another funky rhythm, look at your man and give him a high five, cause I'm live, run around with him, telling everybody hanging out on the block, it's time to wake up and check the clock. Punch it. I go work. I go work. I go work. Like an architect, I build the rhyme sometimes and climb so erect. Skyscrapers look like atoms, cause electrons rolling in patterns. Writing out word after word with each letter, it becomes visibly better. Cause my foundation built a nation of rappers, and after I came off vacation, I came to roam the land to own, stand alone on the microphone. Daddy's home, so open the door. Playtime is over. Time to go to work, work to show the suckers in the place who run their face. A taste of the base, and who's the ace? Start the race. I'm coming in first. With each verse, I build a curse. So rappers can't capture Modi's rapture. And after I have to, I have to slap your senseless with endless rhymes. Don't pretend this is anything short of stupendous. And when this rhyme is done, your mind will become so trapped in the rap. You lust another one, but you gotta wait. It takes time. I don't write, I build a rhyme. Draw the plans, strap the diagrams. An architect in effect, and it slams. And if it's weak when I'm done, renovate and build another one. I go through. Brain and aim to outfox you like a punch. My rhyme rocks you sometimes and knocks you so hard it stops you dead in your track. So power packed before you can react, you're flat on your back. Down for the count, get up and dismount. Cause I'm coming with an endless amount of rhymes in a hurry, like a flurry, a collage, a camouflage, a power punch. But don't worry, knowledge is an edge. You don't have a hand to go right now. Speed of light within sight. I wrote rhymes on a level so you can't relate unless you're intelligent. So stay awake, sleepwalkers, slick talkers. This time a native New Yorkers. Shedding the wave to save the mental state of the fans so he can understand my pencils writing the rhyme in its highest form. And I'ma drop it on you like a bomb. And when it explodes, I'll blow up a few casuals.